Did you really think there'd be an OnlyFans announcements today? Pathetic.